I just met Chris at Chewy's, who refuses to be on camera, ladies. And you're missing out, so you have to come down.
Tell our viewing audience what you just did to poor Chris with
what
the menu.
Poor Chris,
you went through every single menu
Chris,
item and had him tell you what was in it
come
and how you.
Chewy's in San Antonio. Ask for Chris. You will get sauces. You will get sauces. He even offered me a tortilla, ladies. That's what I'm talking about.
That's right.
Chris likes long walks on the beach. He's a Scorpio. And he's into tortillas.
And on weekends,
place.
You might
I
find him
place.
Clogging up local rec center.
Mommy,
Lucy,
here's the best thing about being in San Antonio.
Jump on the bed.
I only have one kid.
Jump on the bed.
Kristen was homeschooled.
Look, I'm a hedgehog.
Last week,
we jumped down a school hedgehog.
A good follow.
Kristen's never been in a Marriott before.
Before. What are you talking about? The outside world is awesome. All you other homeschoolers should try it. They have pillows that aren't flat like this. I have to pull
it's better than the Motel
times.
6.
Well, you and Lauren are sharing a bed. But we are at the JW Marriott in San Antonio, and this is a very big moment for Kristen. She's usually on the road with me, and we were at the JW Casino. We had gotten in this one gig, and they had booked us in a motel, and we thought, okay, there's hookers in the parking lot. It's probably what you know.
So we made a move.
We made
but
a
who
move.
Are we to judge? Because I tell jokes.
I pulled rank, and they moved us to the casino. That was the best thing.
That
which
was
great, and that was great. But this is better. Lori, our road manager, has kept us right on schedule.
Yes.
So we're having a great time, and
gonna go jump in the. They have a lazy river in their pool here.
And kids
so
pee in that. I just want you to know, kids pee.
Not just kids. I'm saying.
That's why they call it the lazy river. You get my joke.
This is before the show, before everybody knows that we're comedians. It's about an hour before showtime. Carrie's getting the product table worked out.
One of my favorite stories was this one time I was going to a comedy club right in the heart of Hollywood, and I saw these paparazzi up ahead, and I was like, okay, that's cool. And as I got further, they turned and they started taking pictures of me. To make a long story short, if in September you saw a tabloid picture with a caption that read, Anne Hathaway really lets herself go, that was me! And I'm like, don't call my number, don't call my number. And if you have a gifted, like, little predator like me, you know, because you're sitting in church and all you can think about is your kid is 232, don't, like, bingo, don't call 232, don't call 232. And then they call 231, and the first thing you're thinking is, what did my kid do to 231, right?
How are you today?
Doing great, yourself?
Good.
Awesome.
We're filming for a TV show. With a flip camera.
Some of the best shows come from that.
Say hello to YouTube.
My friend and I, we always get around that last summer we should have had like a flip or something on camera,
yeah.
Because we always shoot the craziest. Crazy idea when we're drunk.
Right.
So that's
when we're drunk, it's the best to film. You don't want to film sober. You want to be wasted, right?
Like, put it on YouTube.
Right.
When you're hopped up on chamomile tea.
Right.
I think that's
easy.
Right.
Let me get you a spoon.
Okay. Thank you. There you have it, folks.
Actually, somebody was like, is this your first time here? I was like, I was on the stage earlier.
Somebody told me good job, though.
They told you, they told Lori good job. Apparently, I look more like her.
When I opened for Sherry Shepherd, and they used to give her gift baskets and like diamonds and jewels and like a suite, and they would be like, Carrie, there's a broom closet. I love that Lori's eating a cheeseburger.
Yeah, you're a total brody. That's what they do. That's what the cameraman did. It was like eating your face.
So you didn't feel the love because I overshadowed you.
There were a lot of homeschoolers there that showed me a lot of homeschool love.
But I thought Kristen did a lovely job. For all those people, and then we met that one girl that watches all my videos.
Yeah, we found
her name.
We have a stalker.
But I have a feeling that you might be watching tonight, and whoever you know who you are, and I'm giving you a shout out, girl.
Thank you. We love you guys.
You just called her stalker, and now you're saying your name.
Sarah. We might have
to read this. I'll just beep.
Thank you for Miss Sarah.